do another online game called Champion Archer. This one's a pretty old one. I do not remember when this was made. This was pretty long ago. It was quite a while ago. But it's a fun game. I used to play this when I was a younger kid. So it used to be like my day game. Like I would do it and it would be like my game. It'd be like the shit. Like I would use to do all this. And I don't know why these freeze. I'm hoping to get that fixed within the next few days. I'll just skip over the freezings. Yeah. By the way, I found a cool new game if you guys want to try it out. It's called Otherland. It's a MMO, so yeah, and it's made by Unity, and I think not Unity, it's Unreal Engine, and some other people, but my account name is on there is Dark Chaos Shadow, so if you wanna play sometime, go, it's free to do so, just tell me your account name in the comments. And if you have played this game, tell me what was your score. The sad part of this is I can't like it makes it look like I'm flying straight with the arrows, but and this is lagging, like, I don't even, like, this normally doesn't even do that. More damage would have. Oh, please. I can't do. Aha! Takes three shots. If you do it for the torso in this game, just learn that. Actually, I'm not gonna cut out the freezes because there's not too many. Because I'm only going like one time around with this and seeing how long I can go for. Because I am like prone to this game. I'll also put a link in the description. This is also. This game also has its own, it's presented by Stick Page, it's where you can play a lot of stick figure games and stuff, stick fighting, just a bunch of them, all kinds of games, including stick figures. But this is like the one that I really enjoy. Like, it's so good. I win! Faster soldiers. Ah, 345 on that one. Oh my god, this is not gonna go good for the other team. The other guys. The ass is gonna get pounded. Yeah, we're gonna win so fast right now. I don't even have to do anything. I don't believe. Oh, yes, I do. Or if I had, like. Oh no, we're gonna win by. I have no idea right now. If this guy kills this guy and no one. Oh, they're coming. Sometimes you just gotta get your aim right. Come on, I have faster soldiers, but my damage is ass. Fudge! fighting! How? That makes no sense! That is funny! That is funny! That is the funniest crap I've seen.
There's more coming, I know it.
The soldiers are gonna keep coming. Oh, yes they are! Oh, boy! Oh, your boy's gonna keep playing. Like, how does this happen? Like, what in is even this game? There's gonna be more, yeah, there's more piling up. Oh my god. I'm not even doing anything, and I swear, they're gonna pass it. They're passing. I know they're gonna pass. The game is gonna try to force it. Oh. Oh, come on. Come on, boys. Come on, my boys. Come on. Oh, yeah. One in. That's weird, because the physics here really don't match up. Like, this is definitely some good defense. Like, seriously. I could sit here all day just doing this without getting a score. This is just Quilio. Oh, my God. This is going to be magical if I win. Oh, my God. I'm not gonna win, I know that. Cause I've actually never had this done to me before, so it's quite this is what I recommend you doing. Is get 300 points in the first or second round, which yeah, and use only more soldiers, faster soldiers. Oh yeah, they're piling up now. But this is so cool, like it's an all-out war now. Like it's an all-out war. Like, they're never gonna stop. I think it's gonna go down. Like it's definitely going, I'm definitely gonna be chopped. Chopped in 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh! Oh! God, that went for a while. Dang. This was made all coding and graphics by twoDimensionalarray. Good job, twoDimensionalarray! Made this game so fun that I've been playing it since I was 12. I've been on YouTube for 7 years. So I forgot how long. But seriously, it's just mess. I gotta do that again. That was dope. That was just dope. Okay. Why so early? Yeah. What? This makes no sense. Like, that's like no fair for the game. Please don't. This is gonna happen again. Oh my god. On the first round, and I don't have faster soldiers. That is. What? Like, how is this? I am mind blown right now. Like, this game hasn't done this for me. Until now. Like, seriously. Like, I know I'm gonna lose sooner or later. It's just these guys aren't gonna give up because I die. Yeah, there's more. The game is gonna force it. No matter what it takes. This is gonna be it. I know it's gonna be it. It's gonna be it. We have another 5 coming in. I swear that's gonna. Yeah, we're gonna lose. Just on this one. Ooh, boy. Funny. The boy's not doing so well. Ooh! And loss. Dun dun dun. I'm gonna keep playing until I win at least. Cause there's gotta be a level that I even know if this game ever stops anyway. I've never really beaten it to its full extent. It'll be good. Two-dimensional array, if you're watching this, please tell me in the comments below if this does end S at a point. Because I've been on round 10 and it doesn't stop there. I know that. did well. Did phenomenal. Oh my god, that's so good. I'm like the one doing everything. Lead the revolution! Stick war revolution! I wouldn't be surprised if this really existed. It'd be funny.
What?
That is not enough. Like, I could... More damage. I am going to do that so I don't end up doing what I did last time. Because that was not... That was... just not cool, yo. It didn't make me happy. That's why you don't get... That's what... Well, you can if you really want to, but you don't have to. I wish hitting would get you a score. Oh, yeah, it doesn't get you a score. Because there should be like a 2-point, 3-point, or 4-point system, seriously. But this game is made so good that I like play it. Like, you can play this for, like, a whole night and still be on, like, probably the 10th level, or, like, 5th, or so. I don't even know. I've gotten the double shot. I've gotten that far before. Power bar, I've been that far as well. I was pretty prone to this game. I do more damage, which is... all good. Yeah, two-shotter. Yeah, that's right. Your boy's a two-shotter. This is a beast. Like, I'm just going. I won anyway. Just beat that. And that. Real life, this would be weird. Like, all you gotta do is just, there's this one arrow guy, then you got, like, unlimited troops that are just, like, piling in and just, like, mash up, and they just, like, go crazy. So, credits to the person who made this, which was twoDimensionalarray. twoDimensionalarray, you should so make a first-person shooter like this. That would be the best thing. I swear you can make a ton of money off that. Lots of money off it. Because you definitely would get me to buy it. I would be probably the first one to get it. This game is fun. Well, it can't for me because I play so much.
You just need to look at 130.
It's going to have fives. Fives and tens. By the way, I have a bird, and sometimes he'll make one of this. Oh, a lot of time. Oh shit. So yeah, they're just waiting, so don't worry about that. Oh, that boy. He's coming in hot. I'm gonna like, yeah, they're not coming. I would take no damage, but I would like faster soldiers so we can finish the rounds faster. Because it makes more sense that way. Boom. 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 Bam. To the head. Oh. That boy. He's coming in hot. Oh. Shoot, we would have had that. Oh, only by one guy! By one guy! That is amazing. That is so amazing. Okay, we gotta do longer shots. I take, like, these guys take 3 arrows. I just love this game just for what it is. But seriously, there should be like a first-person shooter of this. Like, it's just arrows where you just like at a point and you're just like throwing them at them, and you can like move around and stuff. And there's like all different kinds of battlefields, and then you have like a main one, and you have like a campaign. Oh my god, that would be dope. I would like buy it. Comment if you think that's a good idea. I swear it would. Never know. Life can surprise ya. Back up a bit. Big guys. Come on. I'm gonna win most of these rounds, because it's sad that there's like no second chance the system. Like, that would be good if there's like a 2.0 version for that kind of thing. That'd be really nice. This is probably the best game I've ever played. I know I've said that so many times, but I just can't stop saying it. Yeah, they do. You get like more money from that. It's great. The big guys are helpful. Very helpful. Strategy-wise. Fudge. I'm gonna get so much from this, it's not even funny. Get in a little, just gotta close up that range. Quick shot, I wonder how that works. Sounds like epic. Like, seriously, if I can keep this up, I'm like, seriously, this is and by this I might win this by one guy or no, that's fine. If I get to 7,000 would have to be a waste of your life. That would take like days. Like, you just pause the game and like did it the next day. Like, you would have to have a crap ton of time to do it. Oh, I'm almost in the thousands. God. Seriously, I don't know if we're ever gonna win this. Something. It feels like that just happened. Okay, no, I did not, and I'm in the thousands. Holy crap!
Oh my god. This is probably the dopest thing. I've literally got to 1,000 and done, like, I've actually gotten pretty far into this game. Because I used to spend, like, a load of time during the summer. Like, when I'm in school was off, I would play this day after day. I just love my games. Seriously? Taking out my men now? Keep them in order. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna lose. That's a promise right there. I got my team, yo! That was close.
That was so close. Oh damn.
You're like covering fire for me. I'm like so dedicated to that right now. No! 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 Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Just... Why? Yeah, I'm gonna end it here, cause... Yeah, my computer's starting to overheat and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Like, comment, subscribe, and tell me what you think of my-